Legendary Indian sprinter Mika Singh died on Friday due to post-COVID complications. He was being treated at the Postgraduate Institute of Medical Education and Research. The 91-year-old had tested positive for COVID-19 on May 19 but was in home isolation at his Chandigarh residence after revealing that he was asymptomatic. However, a few days later on May 24th, the legendary athlete was admitted to the ICU of Mohali's Fortis Hospital due to COVID pneumonia. He was then moved to Gaimer in Chandigarh on June 3rd. His death came 5 days after his wife Nirmal also died due to post-COVID complications. It is with extreme sadness that we would like to inform you that Mika Singh Ji passed away at 11:30 p.m. on the 18th June 2021, his family announced in a statement.